guys. Sorry for my voice. I just woke up. So I start my morning with a coffee. Almond milk coffee is the best. And I vape a bit, like I do. And then I watch some videos on YouTube. And then I get dressed. As you can see at the moment, I'm in a robe. But soon, I'm not gonna be. So I'm ready to go. And I'm going like this. There you go. My new pants that I got. And some new shoes that I got that were on sale. See you guys. So I forgot to film yesterday. Good for me. But right now I'm cleaning my hairbrush, and as you can see, it has so much hair on it since I'm losing so much hair. So I'm gonna just clean it up. Oh damn, look at that hair. Yeah, don't color your hair, kids. It damages it as fuck. Oh yes. And the dogs are barking. Ooh, oh, clean. Look at this clump of hair. Beautiful. Now let's throw this away. Wait, I don't have a bag in my garbage can. Wait a sec. Okay. Here we go. And now I'm going to have my second coffee for today and leave for work, since I need to work. As you can see, I'm in my beautiful bathroom and I have straightened my hair, and this is my outfit from the back. Wait. There we go, and this is the outfit from the front. It's like, I don't know, a onesie kind of thing. Oh, drop the towel. Wait. Oh, and here I'm making kombucha, which you can see here with the SCOBY. And here I'm trying to grow my own SCOBY from store-bought kombucha. I don't know if it will work, but I'm really hoping it will. Oh, it's still warm, I just made it. Look at it, look at the beauty. The pretty SCOBY here. Here it lies. And bottling later. Beautiful. So now I need to get ready and go to my work, since it's 12:05 right now and I need to keep going. So I'll see you later. I'm gonna go by bike, probably. Okay, so day 3 of my morning, because I can't film in the night for some weird reason. So all you get in this video is mornings in my week. So as you can see, I'm wearing a different thing. Wait, let me show you the mirror. Okay, so I have short shorts and this camo top with a choker thing, I made it myself from a t-shirt, from a guy's t-shirt I bought, as you can see. And I had one cup of coffee, and right now I have 10 minutes until I need to get out. So what I do is wait, okay. So what I do is watch videos. Right now I'm re-watching Envy Malice Mickey again and again and again. I love her videos. Whew. 2 steps left this hour. Okay, let's walk. And that's what I do. I just rewatch videos. I'm watching at the moment Working Moms. It's a great show on Netflix. I'm not sure if my lipstick is okay today. I think I fucked up a bit. Ah, okay, better. And my hair is straightened, so you can see all the colors of my hair. And that's what I do. So right now I'm gonna go out to work and hopefully be there on time. Work is fine. Ooh, yesterday one of the kids was like cutting a flower, and the flower fell on the floor, and he's like 7 years old, and he's like, fuck! And I was like, damn, boy. So the kids are fun. And I drew a picture. Let me show you the picture I drew last, not night, but yesterday. Okay, so that's the picture. It's like the... Wait, why does it... Oh, okay. Oh, it makes it orange for some reason. This is mountains and this is the sky. It's the night, it's the lights, the northern lights, I guess. That's what it is. So all you get in this vlog are mornings, and I'm not sure I can film tomorrow morning since it's Friday. And what I do on Friday, I go to the gym in the morning, and then I'm going to get my nails done finally, since my nails are so chipped on the tips. Fuck. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do now. This is gonna be a mornings vlog. Enjoy. Thank you for watching, and yeah, goodbye guys.
So right now I'm just sitting on the train. I'll update you later about everything, okay? But so far my day is good, work was fine. it was a bit difficult because there was one child that was bad behaving. So I had to not yell, but raise my voice, and I don't like doing that with kids. So yeah, that sucks. But overall, I had a good day, and I can't wait to those weekends to chill and relax a bit. Tomorrow is gym day. Yes. Look at my lipstick, it's so fucked up. But it's okay.
So it's finally night time, and I'm finished with my day. As I expected, I binged and purged, and now I took baths. Fuck. But as I expected, it was a hard visit, and now I'm home finally, and I have new sheets. Look, they're purple. Oh, it's so nice. I love it. Just like my hair. Today was a hard day. It was very difficult seeing my mom like that. And if you don't know, my mom has cancer in her brain. So yeah, goodbye, I guess. And as you can see, I finally took off my makeup, because I've been sleeping in my makeup for 3 days. Not the best thing, but yeah, finally took it off. And what I usually do is watch shows on Netflix and chill a bit before I bed. So this was my day. It was hectic as fuck, but it is what it is. So I hope you enjoy this. And thank you so much for being here and supporting me. Bye.